Hey everybody, coming to you from Fastlane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1968 and a half Ford Mustang Fastback. And this is definitely a slick looking car. We'll check it out here. You can see it has the nice chrome bumper up front. And then you have the driving lights right here in the grille, as well as the Mustang in the center. And the most important part is this is actually a factory R-code car, which means it has the big 428 Cobra jet under the hood. And this was factory rated at 335 horsepower, but pretty much everybody's in agreement that that was underrated from the factory. But you can see this one's nicely detailed. You have the nice powered by Ford valve covers and chrome, and the block and heads and everything's in the correct Ford blue. Very nice. And you have a functional hood scoop on this car as well. You can see how this seals to the hood and actually draws cool air in there to give you a little extra power. Very nice. And this one's correct even down to the Autolite hoses and battery and everything. Very nice. We'll take a look down the side here. And it's riding on the GT wheels with the Goodyear polyglass tires. And of course you have the GT emblems on the fenders as well. And there's a look at that hood scoop. Very sharp. I mean, it's definitely looking slick. Glass looks like new. Nice chrome mirrors as well. And you have this striping that kind of follows the body lines. Very nice. And we'll go ahead and take a look inside here. And you can see it's got kind of a maroon interior, and it looks like new. Very nice. You can see you have the fold down rear seat, of course, and you have these nice mid-height bucket seats up front, and he just looks like new in here. So has the factory wheel and nice gauge package as well. You have the 120 mile an hour speedometer, and you have your tach to the right, and then your auxiliary gauges around those. Still has the factory radio as well, and it is a 4-speed car, and that has a Hurst shifter as well. And you can see, I mean, even the carpet just looks brand new. Very clean car. Dashboard looks new as well, no cracks or anything. Just a really slick car. Here guys, we'll continue on out back here. And of course this one's the Fastback, which just a beautiful body style. One of my personal favorites too. Very nice. And out back here, you have the nice chrome bumper. Then you have the fuel filler here, the GT badge. And then you have the dual exhaust that actually has the quad tips. And you can see they've got nice little cutouts there on the valance panel for those to come through. Let me back up just a bit here. Just a really slick looking car all the way around. Alright guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it here. Once again, it's a 1968 and a half Ford Mustang GT Cobra Jet. And once again, it's a 1968 and a half Ford Mustang Fastback with the 428 Cobra Jet. 391 traction lock in the rear end. You guys can pause and read all the details here, but definitely an impressive car. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.